Hey guys, and welcome back to Remember Me. I'm still trying to figure out what the hell I'm trying to do in this game. We just kicked a guy's ass, and that's not a really good summation of the game. I beat up some guy, and now we're doing things. So this one guy, I hit him a lot, and then he died. Oh. Yeah, I punched him, and then I kicked him. And then stuff happened. Welcome to Neo Paris. This place is definitely somewhere I want a vacation to. Totally. Also, I'm pretty sure my graphics card is freaking out from this game. Which I don't really have that bad of a graphics card. It's like a Radeon R9 290X or something like that.
Across the floating market to that warehouse.
It's 2 gigabytes.
It's a shortcut to Tommy's bar.
Okay. I'm just gonna follow the arrows. I imagine this game's like, yeah, I just need you to make a left on Main Street and go that way, then keep going. You'll go walk for like 300 feet. Oh, it looks like an Attack on Titan thing almost on that robot. Android, or whatever you want to call him. Oh, yeah, and then you're going to see a leprechaun. Talk to him. He'll be at the Hardee's over there. Don't buy a burger, though. Buy a chicken sandwich. And then from there, I'm going to need you to go this way and then go that way. And this is like, you know, I'm just going to follow my GPS. Thanks. I'm going to follow my GPS. Can I interact with you or something? Bits and fish? I don't think I can do anything. Sorry, I like to freak out every once in a while. Let's trade with a smile. Alright, whatever, lady. All you can eat. Well, you can't tell me what I'm looking for. Fuck you. I can't interact with other people. What did she say about me? Leaking brain. Today's special. Fuck you. Everybody can just suck my balls. What's this? Okay. I found some technology, apparently. Oh. What's that? Some columns next to the shop. It's not one of these shops, was it? Just shut up. No, this isn't it. So next to a shop, there's like a column or something. And I don't know what the fuck I just picked up. Some columns. And some blue bus, red cans. I'm internalizing it? Okay, it's probably over here somewhere. Oh, it's right over here. Shake-a-bop-a-doo-wop-bop-skilly-bop-a 3 out of 5. Alright, can I see... Journal. Oh. Technology? Hunt glove. The hunt glove is the favorite weapon of the memory hunters, a small band of criminals who emerged in the late 2060s. Late 2060s. And perfected the art of stealing memories from other people. Many debates and theories persist regarding the origin. My eyes are going faster than how I'm reading, and I'm just like, The memory hunters are mem hunters. Choice weapon, hunt glove, allows them to break through the sensen security mechanisms. So it's like a hacker glove for stealing memories. Kid Xmas? What? One of the most famous reformed mem hunters revealed his Xmas show. Calibrate personalizes hunt glove. The true origin of the hunt glove remains obscure mystery. Okay, I don't think I need to go over all this.
Brush your hair. Brush your hair.
I think I'd rather... Fuck you, piece of shit. You know what, robot? You're a piece of shit, too. But you got a nice ass. And that's what I like. That's what I like in a robot. A nice ass. Another
time, perhaps.
Shut up. I'm literally just walking by. Like, oh, here we go. Neo Paris VIPs. Hang on. Initially considered merely another radical agitator. Oh my god, this game has too much story going on. Founder and leader of the errorist Edge is the most... Okay, so he found the errorists. Oh, I get it. Errorists, terrorists. It's terrible. But we're not really terrorists. We're supposed to be the good guys, aren't we? I guess we're a rogue organization, but whatever. So the movement. Mainly carried out data theft, piracy. Okay, so I can understand why they think we're basically terrorists. Only Edge defenders evaded the dragnet that called an interruptory. Why would they erase my memories? Couldn't they just use me to... I don't know. Or maybe they downloaded my memories or something. I don't know. Maybe they download my memories and then they erase them from me so that I don't remember them. That would make more sense. Activate the catwalk. Walking down the catwalk. Things. Where are these... Okay, purple robot with long legs for days. Sure. Could have been a robot I already passed up. Didn't I see a bunch of... I don't know, man. I love how I was, like, looking to the side and I still jumped. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Fucks with it. Yellow. There's that android. Son of a bitch. Core pissed. Alright, whatever.
Get out of here. I'm sick of your shit.
Oh, damn. I don't take no shit from no doors. Fuck your doors. Whoa. What just happened? What is happening? I'm very lost and confused. Wait, does this guy even want to fight? Oh shit, yes he does. I can't even see my enemy. What the f- Oh, well. Bye, I guess.
What was that thing?
That's a good sign, sister. With time, other memories will come back.
What? Alright, I guess memories are coming back. Whatever happened? Whoa, we got some nudity all up in this game. Alright, whatever. Okay. Oh, I am supposed to go that way. I feel like I definitely missed something back there. Can I even go back? Nope. Okay. Probably missed a memory or something.
We're almost there. Follow Tommy's flying drones to his bar.
What? I'm like putting all of my trust into my Sensen right now because I'm just like, what? R button? I just need a fix. What am I? What? Okay, back there. Holy shite, monkeys!
Nice shortcut, Edge.
Yeah, dick. Why you gotta poop so rude? I don't know what I'm saying right... Oh god! Well, didn't read the caution sign until it was already too late. Oh, thank god. Alright. Wait, really? That doesn't even make sense. Why would electricity just go on and then off for no reason? Unless it's like an overvoltage thing that's... Alright, my electrical engineering senses are trying to kick in. And we have to ignore that. I guess... Oh shit! Oh, this looks good. Oh, this is good. No, this is good. Definitely good. Good things are happening right now. I don't even think I was aiming the right way, whatever. Do Do I go up or down?
No going back.
Okay. Whee! Ow, my hands. B. Remember how to play video games. Wait, it says up or down. I don't know. What? Okay. Sure. What would have happened if I went down? Is there something down here I can... What's this? Okay, just because I press B doesn't mean I actually wanted you to go down more. Okay, I'm just going to keep going back up. God damn, she is just a monkey going up these things.
Finally, the leaking brain.
Finally, my leaking brain is starting to have some brain blamblage. Oh no, my insides. Leaking brain, going to the leaking brain. This is where we're going right now. I have no idea what the hell is going on right now. Never saw that purple robot. And I'll never get the thing I wanted. There's something shining right there. Get to the leaking brain.
Bob, shut up!
Bob, shut up! I'm sick of your shit. Okay. I don't know why you would put that... Is this the purple robot I was looking at before? Probably. Who knows? I don't know. A headache Tommy's right over there. Wait, where... What happened to the thing where it was like, hey, go find the thing with the stuff? I don't think that was the thing. I don't know. Shit, man, I don't know. Oh god, I can't control myself. I'm out of control, man. Guess I'll just go talk to Headache Tommy, right? Alright.
Shut up!
Johnny wants my heart. Johnny wants my heart for Christmas.
What?
You know that, huh, Tommy?
You're safe here, Bob. Don't sweat it.
Well, Opie! Edge did it! Come here, sweetheart!
Oh, God.
Neilan.
Happy hour 24/7.
I'm sorry.
My kind of bar.
I have no memory of you.
You really can't remember this pretty boy face of mine?
I'm sorry.
Hell. Well, we all lost bits and pieces in the war. But you're free, sweetheart. That's what counts.
I guess. Feels like I'm lost.
First things first, sister.
Yeah, I would imagine, since you...
Let's get you out of those straps.
Okay. You fucking pervert. Oh shit, that's a tight booty. Swiggity swooty.
That glove over there, it's yours.
Hunter glove? Hey, alright, you know, I learned this shit. I actually read. Except for that last one.
Now this is 100% Nilan.
I'm assuming that person back up there was probably Olga or whatever. Person hunting
me. You're the only one who can use it.
What did they do to you?
Down there. In La Bastille.
La Bastille.
Unlike you, I had to stay for the whole program.
Wait, what? You lost all your memories and you're back here?
Let's get you changed. Your combat skin is in the locker.
My combat skin. What's wrong with what I'm wearing now? This is totally fashionable slave uniform. Or memory erasure uniform, I don't know. Some strange labeled liquor.
Bob! Get out of here! I'll call Johnny!
He's trying to sneak a peek.
The big advantage with the natives is they've got the memory of a goldfish.
Alright, no, I prefer that better. Yeah, Olga.
Bounty hunter.
Is she dangerous?
Determined.
What do you think?
She'll turn the slum inside out to catch you.
Speak of the devil.
Typical brain rat. Barely outside and already working.
Dylan?
Shite.
This is for you, David.
What? Remix memory? Oh, God, this reminds me of, oh, what is it? Dot hack. Where you'd, like, use your weird wrist hand power thing to, like, erase data and corrupt files and shit. Dot hack. That's a game I haven't... Or anime, either, that I haven't talked about in a long time. What the fuck? Now it's kind of reminding me of, Transistor, where the world was, like, transforming around you constantly. The memory transfusion. Beep. Beep. Honk. Beep, beep, honk.
This is for you, David.
This memory transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on patients.
If you say so.
The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on stirring mnemonic triggers.
Uh-oh. Something's probably going terribly wrong now.
I've been risking voting identity. Short. The inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here. These endorphins should lubricate the process and help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Memorial transfusion complete.
Don't worry. Nymphia is the best hospital for the treatment of
memory
afflictions.
Tight booties everywhere.
Everything will be all right. Time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good.
You know, every time someone says everything's going to be fine, something goes terribly wrong. Terribly wrong. Horrible, terrible, horribly wrong.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Yeah, yeah. Money's not an issue, biatch. Oh, shit. That seems kind of, like, evil, honestly. Your objective is to alter the scene. The first step is to find memory glitches that you can interact with. What? Rotate backward until you find a memory glitch? You can hold RB. Oh, no, okay. This is why somebody was saying that this is kind of like, I keep comparing it to random games all of a sudden. But, oh my gosh, I can't remember the name of the game now. Oh, Life is Strange. Derp. Okay. How do I find memory glitches? Hold... RB to align faster. You are approaching a memory glitch. What does that even mean? How am I supposed to recognize memory glitches? Slower and slower and... Stop. You found a memory glitch. Press B to activate it. Strap unlock.
He is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions.
Okay. I don't know what's going on. Did I even do anything? Okay. Yeah. Only unlocking the strap was not enough for your eject. Okay, this is teaching you that sometimes you gotta do more. Now find the right combination of memory glitches to make David die, basically. Okay. We're gonna have to go way back. Rewinding through will cancel the interaction. Okay, whatever. So we gotta find out what does it say? Oh, please move forward. Oh, okay, now I can just move it forward. This is kinda cool, it lets you like roll through all this crap. Well wait. Is that a memory glitch? Right there?
The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Memorial deletions, acute dependency on harmonic triggers.
Right there. There we go. Okay.
Activated risk of loading identity. Short. Inevitable shift. Battery and already fragmented personality.
Okay, I think that should fuck things up, right?
Here. These endorphins should lubricate the process.
Invert? Alright, cool.
Memorial flux inversion in progress.
Help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Aw, shit. I can't do anything.
Mrs. Sadova?
Collapse of donor identity imminent.
I was going to try to end the episode around here, but now it's taking forever.
It's impossible!
It's impossible!
My flesh!
Whoa. This is called a memory bug, as you can't remember that you're dead, can you? Yeah, I was just thinking that. I'm like, if I kill you in a memory, then it's like, well, wait, I'm not dead. Why don't I remember dying? Okay. Well, I figured I could see how far I could take it, okay? Oh, God. All right. Oops. Hang on. A ping machine I don't give a shit about. Don't give a shit about that. Oh, wait. I do give a shit about this. Dang it. Right there. Okay. Move. Move the trolley.
Short. The inevitable shot. Already fragmented.
Okay, I just gotta make sure I don't invert the shit again.
Here. These endorphins should lubricate the process.
Yeah, okay, just keep going forward.
Tachycardia. This is unusual.
Doctor, what's wrong?
It's almost like I used the wrong thing.
That's all, nothing to worry about. Try to focus on peaceful memories.
Whoa, what's this? I can just get rid of the anesthetic mask? Oh, God. It's gonna be painful.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Remember me.
That's why you
Oh my god, what's happening? Oh, he knocked over his table. Okay. Hang on, we gotta make sure this guy dies. Oh, I didn't the strap. Let's unlock that shit. There we go. Damn, shit got real up in this bitch. It looked like there. So the three that are blinking, are those the ones that actually mattered? Medical malpractice. I don't think that's something you want to brag about. Okay, this name's definitely got a lot of different depths to it. So altering memories, going back and forward within those memories, and then melee fighting people.
I'm not here to take you in. Do you still plan to take down Memorize?
No. Yes. Aw, just say no.
Then we share the same enemy.
Oh, right, because now she's enemies with them now, because I altered her memories. Oh, jeez. Just one.
The great Olga Sadova siding with the errorist revolution. Must be something in the water.
He's just... Where do you even pick up a liquor bottle? Is it just sitting there?
You were young and quick on your feet.
What the hell?
Just because you're not on my list doesn't make us drinking buddies.
Aw, why not?
Don't sweat it. I'll cancel the romantic weekend for two. Vanillin has a rendezvous with high society, and the root is alive with...
I have a rendezvous with saving the world.
Any ideas?
Oh, I got better than ideas.
It's pretty fucked up. You just mess with people's memories. Just be like, alright, you're our ally now. And they're like, oh yes, you're right. I remember us being allies now.
That's the Nilan I know. A magician. Nobody can turn heads quite like you.
First you hit me, then you ruin my little business. You want a love-hate relationship, you got one.
Whatever, we're wasting time.
They didn't really do a good job with the audio syncing with the lips there.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Truly.
You haven't lost it, sweetheart. Edge was right to bet it all on you.
Everybody's counting on you.
Everybody's counting on you!
Just like every frickin', you know, protagonist of any real story. Alright, let's get this game to a save point, because I'm getting hungry. Goddamn. Forged Alliance. In the end, man is not entirely guilty. He did not start history, nor is he wholly innocent. He continues it. Oh, Albert Camus. He's got some good quotes.
My head may still be
some probably fake.
But the risks Tommy and Edge have taken to free me have got me feeling troubled. Now they want me to punish Neo Paris's privileged few. Edge talks about a clandestine mission to be accomplished in the heart.
Clandestine mission. Comfort
us. About a brutal wake-up of this high security district, making it fertile for the seeds of revolution. And why not? Though his fight isn't...
Is this just frickin' movie the video game? Like...
Drifting thoughts.
I mean, don't get me wrong, the plot's interesting, but...
Enemies erase my memory. Am I really that dangerous?
Apparently.
In my chest,
is my booty that dangerous?
My fingers, I can feel the throb of the power that scares them so. It scares me, too. The power to take what someone is, their memories, and...
Yeah, dude, that's pretty fucked up. It reminds me of Dot Hack, like...
To play
Well, I don't know if it's playing God, but...
If this ability really is the core of who I once was, then I must relearn what has been taken from me. I must master this talent.
Yeah, that's kind of the idea. It's not so much mastering as much as remastering, because you knew how to use it before, and they took your memories away. Macrowave. Okay. It's usually really large wavelengths, right? God damn it, I don't get enough time to read those. I'm hoping they're not super important.
Welcome to San Michel District. Thank you for flying Air Sedova. Good hunting.
Hard to believe I was just hunting you.
No can do. Family business to take care of.
Well, you should be good on your own without all your memories, right? Okay, I gotta go. See ya. Bye. Like, thanks.
First name is Carrie Sheridan. I need some confidential codes hidden in her memory.
Okay.
The most famous architect in Neo-Paris. Stored in her brain is every detail of every building she's designed.
How do I find her?
Your contact goes by the name of Bad Request. He's waiting on the last bad floor request. Of the San Michel Rotunda.
How long did he come up with that name? How long did he take to come up with that name? God damn, I cannot talk. Rats! Cleaning drone needed. Sorry for the inconvenience. Sorry for the inconvenience. Can I just save? It doesn't seem that I can. Oh, I didn't know I could look all that shit up. Alright, cool. Well, shit, monkeys. This is definitely better looking than the other place I was in. Those, like, obvious roadblocks for me. Thanks. Whoa. This game's intense, man. The music's really good. Keep it cool. I said keep it cool, damn it! You're not keeping it cool! So go. Alright, anyways. I'm gonna end the episode here. I've already spent, like, way too much time on this one, so... Thank you guys so much for watching, and I appreciate your support as always. And I'll see you in the next episode. Alright, bye. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.